talk because I'm upset.
That's all right.
Austin's got an announcement.
I know.
Oh, man. We're
going to get it together.
Austin is leaving us on May 30th.
Yeah.
To do something that he's wanted to do for a really long time. So tell folks about that.
Been doing quite a bit for several years. You know, that inward call to share what the Lord's done in my life from my heart. Been giving my testimony a lot the last several years at many different churches across the Triad. My own church, Renolda Church, right here in Renolda Road. I was the first place I got to do that many years ago. And my pastor was very affirming to me, Alan Wright, when we did that the first time. And there was just, when I stepped up on that stage the very first time, I was very nervous initially, but as soon as I got on that stage, I felt a love for everybody in the audience that I've never felt before. And it was really that Lord's calling in my life, in my heart, saying, hey, share my love with them. And that's
so
what I've had the privilege
minister.
Of doing. Yeah, yeah. I've been doing that the last couple of years. So that inward call has now matched up with an outward call. Sweet little church in Dobson. Good old Salem Fork Christian Church in Dobson. I will be their pastor.
So even if you're leaving us, do you incorporate the forecast as you preach? Because the people need to know their weather.
I don't think that's going to make it any better because I prayed for being a good forecaster every time I drive to work in the morning. And, you know, that helps some mornings, not so much others. But no, it's our executive producer, Brian Neal, and I, we were joking last week, and it's like trading in the 2:30 a.m. wake-up call to really answering the Lord's call. And, you know, it's difficult to give up something I love.
Yeah.
I love this.
Yeah.
I love doing this. It's such a privilege.
And the people love you doing this.
Well, I love y'all.
Yes.
But you get to sleep in.
Yay! I do get to sleep in. That's great. That's really great. But, you know, I love doing this, and I will miss doing this in your guys' homes. But I tell you what, there's something I love even more, and it is sharing that gospel. And it's a privilege to be able to do that. We got a lot of churches here that love doing that, too, and all the churches that I've already shared in. That little sweet church in Dobson, it's a great church family. I already feel like I'm a part of it.
Right.
Austin got up with me. We did some work with the guys Saturday morning. So him getting up on a Saturday morning doing work at the church, I know I'm in the right place.
Wow.
That's definitely good.
I can't wait to visit you, man. And so now your weather forecast every day. It's a good day because God made it. Right?
I sure hope so.
And he's going to be with us for four more weeks.
That's right. So I got a feeling this is going to be make fun of Austin May or something like
it
that.
It might be.
I don't know.
You never know,
Austin. What's coming?
You never can tell.
I'm holding back my tears, buddy. I'm going to miss you.
Austinism.
I'm going to visit you. So.
Yeah. You can be Little Friday in your traffic.
Triple nickels.
That's my favorite. He says we're going to pass to you.
Yeah, when it's 5 minutes to 5 minutes to 6 a.m., triple nickels.
Exactly.
I'm still in that.
Absolutely.
We're going to miss you, but you're going to be around for a while.
Yes.
Happy about that.
Absolutely. And the good weather's sticking around, too.